Hello everyone, welcome to another video on the Buffalo Gaming Internet Channel. I'm Sean, we're here playing some NHL. We are doing our Burlington Black Widows expansion draft franchise series. I do want to look at our lines real quick, see what we're working with here. Our first line is going to be okay, why Iafallo is on the fourth line, I have no fucking clue. I'm gonna move Iafallo there. Laughlin's gonna move up. We'll move Foxa down on white. Mangiapane needs to be up one. Cuvillieri needs to be up one as well. Same with Sony Milano. Okay. There, I like that much better. Defensively, Girard and Carlo, Weidman, Gostisbehere, Giordano, and Ruda. Okay, doesn't matter. Our goalies, Nedeljkovic and Blackwood. Yeah, I agree with that. Okay, in the AHL, goalies Logan Thompson, Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen. Our guy there, he is. We're gonna move him up to number one here. We'll have him with Hayden Fleury. These two are elite medium, so they're two I want to keep together, kind of. Yeah. Okay, HL's good there. Our defense here is fine. Strategies. Thought this was a thing now. Look at the coach strategies and stuff. Mr. Tate Rome. Anyways. Who are our scratch players? Why is Foligno scratched? Why are these players stretched? Hold on. Foxa, you are first to move white down. And then Foxa, you are being replaced by Stastny. Why he's scratched, I don't know. Okay, keep it like that. Okay. Tanner. Why you're here over Foligno, I also don't know. And move Foligno up. Milano will rightly finally be on line four. Any other players that are scratched that shouldn't be? No, finally good. I'm going to go with the veteran on that first line. So, Foligno, the first line. Defensively, I get why Bean is scratched, but, like, I think here isn't the worst idea. Just overall-wise. Anyways, now that we fixed the lines, thank fuck. Okay. I think we're good for now. We can get into this game here. Yes, in the affiliate game. We can play this game here against, you know, I want to go our alts to start the season. Nah, we're going to go home. We'll do alts later. But we're going to start the season here up against the Winnipeg Jets. We are actually better than them in every stat. We're tied with them. I don't remember what this means. We are better than them in every stat. So let's just get into this game. Here we go. The Widow of Mir in Burlington. We're ready to play here against the Winnipeg Jets.
We are about officially set to
holy shit. Okay, and here we go. Now we are actually going to start. Sorry for that random cut. I need to shut up the commentary. Okay. We're going to start with the puck. And Gerard's going to chase down. Great block to start. IFL loses that though, and that's a goal. Scheifele scores the first shot. Well, that's rough. Well then. Hopefully that's not how this game continues. They're gonna win the face-off, so it might. IFL chasing. Taking that shot, that one hits off the post. It looks like they have their backup starting, not however, so hopefully that will be a good thing for us. Oh, hit him. They hit on Carlo. But this one, Iafalo. Taking it across and taking this shot. That's going nowhere. Seems to hit Rivard. Makes the big hit there. There's Carlo. Carlo on the board to Foligno. Foligno. Off here. That's 91. No, he doesn't. Gonna take this hit. Good hit here. And I follow. The Bean. Bean moving it up. There's no one at that point. And Rondo is just gonna get that one behind the net. Looking for someone to pass to. Finds Aya follow. Open on the right wing. And Aya follow is going to lose that. But since he has someone with that pass, he's going to be in the middle. Bean, another big hit. The defense knows how to hit. Bean takes the shot. And this is his second shot. It's also saved. Bean hit the doctor there. I know how to take some hits. Laughing. I'm not going to get that pass through the doctor's bay. Great defense. And Wheeler gets that. And that's another block. And we'll get, I'm going to get that to Mazzucani. Mazzucani takes his shot. That's a goal! How that went in, I have no fucking clue. That's going to be a goal for Mazzucani, the first ever goal in team history. Mazzucani's first goal this season. How did that go in? I want to know. I was taking a shot for a rebound. There's his shot. Looks like he just kind of bounced off the goalie in. Okay. I'll take it, I guess. Giordano, Widener, Edwin. Ooh, that's good. That puck away. So let's put that on boards. The Bajillieray, the Daphne, the hit. Still chasing that big puck. Joseph and Giordano, with the wide man on boards. Joseph, the wide man. Edmund's gonna skate it in himself. The Stastny, no. Shots. The Billy Ray Stastny. Well, he's gonna make all those saves. And that might be a pain. No, it won't. I'm not gonna get back on defense. And he's got both in the shot. Joseph, the poke. Joseph's gonna beat for that puck. Shot, goal! Joseph with the goal off, stealing that puck away. Matthew Joseph gets that puck and I just take the shot and that's in the net. We're gonna take a 2-1 lead here up against Winnipeg. Carlo back to the post. African shot saved. And the pass up to no one. That goes straight back to the other team. Holy. Got that. Get this to White. White. To Milano. Milano back to Carlo. Carlo takes a shot, takes a second shot. Alan White, Alan Milano. Milano takes a shot. Montecani, onto the defense. Gerard to Carlo. He takes a big slap. Well, that one's going to be blocked. And that's going to be the end of this first period. Big period, we're going to end it up 2-1. Here we go, I'm gonna continue this game. We're up 2-1 entering the second period. Hoping to keep this lead going. We do have a very elite Peter and Tarasenko on the team. But we didn't use all in that last game. We use him here. Oh, great beef. Takes that shot. And that one's gonna be saved by the goaltender. Carlo, Tarasenko. And makes the move. Firmino, down to Carlo apparently. Carlo to Firmino, Firmino to Connor. Firmino gonna poke this one away. At least try. Carlo, if he's out of Connor, he's gonna get bullied out of there. After Tarasenko across the board, it's not happening. Yamamoto's out there. Here comes Ehlers. Connor poked away precisely. And ooh, great defense from Carlo. And that's a save from Nedeljkovic. We're going to play that one out. Mazzucani. Trying to get that to Yamamoto. Doesn't really work. Oh, I tried to... That's not where I wanted that pass to go. Oh, Bean? Taking it. Yamamoto. Laughing. What happens? Okay. They're coming down nice. And that's a save. No doubt of it. Statsman to Bavillere. Bavillere back to Statsman. Nothing's happening there. Get in. Okay. I'm just going to cover them. We're going to face off. Maybe Mazzucani. The first one in Winnipeg history, baby. Of course it was the captain that did it. Who else? Okay, I'm going to climb him up here on the face off. Great idea. Joseph takes the shot. Giordano, a big shot. I'm hoping for that tip from Joseph. And I'm going to try and get that. Vivio. Shot. Joseph on the defense. So Weidman takes it. Shot that's blocked somewhere up there. Joseph to Bavillier. Shot. Goal! I think Bavillier is going to score that one. End up in the net. What happened here? I think it hit off someone. I think it off someone down. Okay. Ooh, I was getting that one. On another turnover. And that shot is going to be saved by Nedeljkovic. He's just going to hold on to that one. Okay. Four line to go. Pano. Not doing anything there. Wyman makes a big hit on Lowry, but he's going to keep it. Great defense, not great offense. Great stick by Giordano. I think there's Sonny Milano. Milano. Brian backed his way out of that one. Giordano going. Oh, that's Appleton. Ooh, he lost it. Oh, that's going to be icing. No, it's not. Milano with the big hit. Baker sent those on the ice. And that's going to be offside. That is very exciting. Probably hits. No, this is actually an open save. What, 3-1 here? That's a fifth one. Trying to get this to Tarasenko. And it's Tarasenko to go off ice. There's Tarasenko. Oh, apparently we're going to the box. Okay. We're going to have some 4-on-4 hockey. Without my top. That's great. Love that. That should be a penalty. Okay, there we go. Nope. I won't go to Yamamoto. I would take that shot and both of it. And both of it still have to make that save there. He'll hold on to that one. Doesn't get a space up here. 33. Yeah. Jesus. Okay. 43.1 seconds left in the period. Arlo, official guard. Yamamoto. Ah, Girard can't stay on. He's gonna miss that. Oh, Ellers is all alone. And big save from Nedeljkovic. 3 seconds. And Carlos is going to clear this one out. And that's going to be the end of the second period. We're going to be up 3-1. Nedeljkovic was a big save there to keep this 8-2-goal lead. Okay, here we go. Getting ready for this third period. Carlo, big hit on Shifley. Yamamoto. He's Girard. Girard gonna move up. He's gonna make a move. Back to Yamamoto. He's gonna lose that buck. He'll also get hit. Carlo, just put that to the side. White gonna paint. Make a big hit. That player's not happy with that hit. Oh, White's going to the box. No, okay. Guard. Carlo get the hit on Pong. That's not happening. Ooh, what a poke from Nedeljkovic. Yamamoto. Guard with the skate block. Okay, Carlo. Tarasenko. Has an open shot. That's going to be saved. And he's going all alone. Shot goal. Brandon Wheeler gets the goal on Nedeljkovic. Damn it. Not what I needed. Okay, I'm Parasanko though. I really get a goal here. I'm gonna get through first in the season. Oh, you can get his first goal. Oh, what? I'll take it! What happened? What kind of shenanigans? So I'm trying to pass this. And then they go through the goal? I'll have to re-look at that one. But I guess we got Tarasenko's first goal. Haywire pass. We've lost four. Jesus. Nedeljkovic. Come on. We need to mess with some sliders, I think. Specifically on these goalies. I think goalie reaction sliders need to go up. Because they're not. They're clearly not making any fucking reactions. Josh is there. To Tarasenko moving up. Brian Shanker Bacon can't. Gonna do this though. Brian will make some moves with him. Nothing going. I'm gonna make this hit. Echo goes into the vent. We got Stastny. Gossifer Bean on the one line. Wilson to no one. To the both of us. You can throw this one to Bean. Throw this to Gossifer. That was scary. So that's the Stastny. You can't hold on to it. That's great. Lowry. No! Okay, great save, Vukovic. Another shot, another save. I'm gonna go to Joseph. He won't move anywhere now. Definitely got a big hit. I'm trying to do this fuck. I don't know, he's trying to drop it. Ooh, big save, all around. Toronto at the board. Africans gonna not meet Giordano. Weidman to Milano. Sony Milano moving up. The pass in. Nothing going. The pass to Milano. Come on. Give it to Milano. And goal! There we go! Finally! Fucking took forever! I'm trying to get that one to Milano! Forever, bro! He did not cover that post well. That's a goal for Sony Milano. Matapani, shot, save. Okay, here we go. Tie him up. And another shot, that one goes wide. I'm gonna get this to the defenseman. I was losing that one. We have the extra skater on because there's a delayed penalty. Get this to Tarasenko. Tarasenko is the extra skater. But we're now going to go on the power play to kind of like no clue who's on the unit. And I fucked this up. Okay. This Oh, that's Mazzucchini with the steal. Not for long, though. Fast is there. To Milano. Milano. Mazzucchini. They're going to steal that one right away. We're going to get the poke. Nope. Lowry. He's got the spin. Not going to pass that. I follow. And that's going to be a nice one. Okay. I don't like this. This power play is rough. Okay. Yamamoto. So he can actually move it up. Straight to him. Nope. I need to set up the power play. Yamamoto. Up to Ayafalo. Ayafalo. Move across the board. This is actually Tarasenko. Tarasenko. Trying to move around. And a getting shot saved by Bryce. Need to actually make a face-off win. So I can do that here. I can, and Gerard's gonna sit up on the tower as well. Tarasenko's gonna move here. I'm gonna change the position. I'm gonna take this shot! Oh. Loving Tarasenko though. Okay, how can we just win this one back? This time it's Tarasenko. Back to Z-Man, back to Toronto. But no, that's not where that pass was supposed to go. What the hell? Okay. Tarasenko. Tarasenko to the Z-Man. Back to Tarasenko who took that tackle. This one's Toronto. Toronto takes the shot. That's a save. Tarasenko's gonna get back there for that. Okay, I guess I didn't go full life with Tarasenko. What? No! Oh, did they get a penalty? Doesn't matter. Tarasenko's gonna get the empty netter. Gonna make it 6-3. Great goal from Tarasenko there. Vladimir Tarasenko. He's gonna start this season with 2 goals. That's gonna finish in this game. In the 3rd second. Glad this game out. We're gonna end this game. We're gonna win this one. 6-3 over the Winnipeg Jets. We're very ready to pick it up game. Apparently in the belt of it didn't want to make a meaningful save. But we hit the 6th goal. I need to change some sliders. Here we go. Fun season. This Milano goal, dude, I was just so annoyed. And Tarasenko gets that goal though. Yeah. Anyway, that's going to do it for this game. I'm going to see you back in the menu. Big game here. Loved it. Okay, we're here back at the menu. Start off with a big win, thankfully. But what we now gotta do is sim the rest of this month. Right now. Because what I do is I always play one game per month and I sim that month. We start and we go 3-1 win, 6-2 win. Okay, hold on. No, you're not getting Giordano. We're winning. Piss off. Okay. We somehow lose to Buffalo of all teams. No, you cannot have Weidman. Piss off. Okay, versus Carolina. We get a 3-2 win there. Okay, face LA. Win, and then an OT loss. In San Jose. Oh, great. We have a lot of injuries. Love that. No, I don't want bunting. Piss off. 3-2 loss to Florida. Not trading that. Five, 4 loss to Vegas. 3-2 shootout loss to Ottawa. We're on a losing streak here. 5-3 loss to Anaheim. 1-0 loss to we went great, and then now we're on a huge losing streak. Okay. Love that. What are our injuries, bro? I'm going to need to turn down the injury slider just a bit, I guess. Because that's just ridiculous how many of those players just got injured. Hold on. Where's the medical? I need an injury report. There it is. Okay, who's injured? Retta is injured. Oh! And Tarasenko's injured. That's great. Okay. Anyways, we're starting off the year 5-5-2. Could be a lot worse. We're 6th in the Atlantic. So the Sabres are 7-3. Oh, wait. Yeah, it was actually October. It's actually how we ended in October, too. The Canadiens are 7. That's no surprise there. Anyways, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you liked it, please click that like button down below. If you want to see more of my content, please hit the subscribe button. And right next to it, hit the notification bell. And I'll see all you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everyone.